Everything I did to make you proud. Tell me how proud you are of me now, Shifu. Tell me! Tell me! I don't want your pity, I want my scroll. For the last time, where is it?
Far away from you. The real Dragon Warrior has taken it. You see, it is not your destiny.
So the story goes that as every bad guy in China descended to loot the village and Tai Lung fought Shifu for the Dragon Scroll, true heroes were made that day.
Paul, I think it's time I told you something I should have mentioned a long time ago.
Okay.
The secret ingredient of my secret ingredient soup. Come here. The secret ingredient is... nothing.
Wait, wait. It's just plain old noodle soup? You don't add some kind of special sauce or something?
Don't have to. To make something special. You just have to believe it's special. It's all in the mind, son.
There's no secret ingredient. Then that must be the message of the scroll. I just have to believe I'm the Dragon Warrior. I am the Dragon Warrior. Dad, I gotta go to the palace and help Master Shifu.
Over here, son!
Hey! Get your paws off my dad.
Yeah, I see the resemblance.
Put out the fires by throwing. Save the villagers trapped in the cages.
Sorry, big guy. Store's closed. Huh?
One more step, Kazan, and you're done for. You
are! Ouch!
Ah!
Dad said there's no secret ingredient to the secret ingredient soup! And so, well, I think I really am the Dragon Warrior!
That's good. Glad that's settled. So, what now, Dragon Warrior?
I gotta get back to the palace and Master Shifu!
Okay. Then those ships are going to be a problem.
Ships? What ships? Right! Be right there! Yeah! Get ready to feel the thunder! As the Chosen One has crossed the river. Uh-huh, that's right!
Him.
Oh, hi. I was just, gathering my, chi.
Yeah, good idea.
Po! The path to the palace has been destroyed. I'll clear you another one past those ships, behind the water tower.
Water tower? Hey! We can use that to sink both of those ships. One, two, bang, done.
Not bad. Okay, meet me when I give the signal. First, I'll have to take care of those archers.
What archers? But how did you...
Oh, I'm right here!
Come on, don't leave me hanging, Master Monkey.
Not bad, Paul.
Not bad.
The legend of the Dragon Warrior is ancient and epic. It is shrouded in mind-bending eternal mysteries and legendary kung fu teachings from the awesome masters of the ages.
Give me the scroll. The Dragon Warrior has taken the scroll. It's halfway across China by now. You will never have that scroll, Tai Lung.
Hey!
Never.
Stairs.
Paul, what are you doing?
Let him go.
Who are you?
Haven't I...
Buddy, I am the Dragon Warrior.
You? Him? He's a panda. What are you going to do, big guy? Sit on me?
Don't tempt me. Nah, I'm gonna use this.
Defeat Tai Lung and his rem-
Just 1 second.
Away.
goof in here and swipe a guy's scroll?
Now, to embrace my true destiny. There's nothing.
You don't get it, do you?
What?
Ultimate power doesn't come from a piece of paper. It comes from within.
You can't defeat me! You're just a big fat panda!
I'm not a big fat panda. I'm the big fat panda.
Well done, Po. You have obtained the Super Iron Belly technique. Now, use it to defeat Tai Lung.
Thank you.
Wow! And I almost felt that one.
The Wuxi finger hold.
You know this hold. Then you also know that the hardest thing about this hold is cleaning up afterwards.
Shifu didn't teach you that hold.
You're right. I figured it out myself. Skidoosh! It's been said the Dragon Warrior ultimately found his way when he chose to look in the right direction, inside himself. Even the Five saw it his way. The hero wasn't the only one to find his way. Master Shifu is now at one with the universe. Or meditating. Or taking a nap. Or something. Master Shifu looked almost kinda happy. It was a little scary. But with Tai Lung defeated and the village at peace, the Dragon Warrior could now join his master in his meditation. Some say that he achieved inner peace that night, others that he fully embraced his destiny. But all agree that he underwent a significant transformation. Luckily, he had a change of clothes on hand.
Yeah, that is awesome!
But there was no time to bask in the glory, for there were still wrongs to right, innocence to protect, butts to kick. Truly the stuff of legend. But that's another story.